Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are doing well. Welcome to the SST class of second standard. Students, today I am going to start new lesson. Lesson 8, the clothes we wear. In this lesson, I am going to discuss why do we need clothes? How do the clothes protect us? What type of clothes do we wear in different seasons? What type of clothes do we get from animals? Is it right to kill the animals for clothes? What is the color of uniform of different persons related to different occupation? Name the clothes related to different occasions and time. The objective of the topic for today is to teach the students about the need of clothes, the use of clothes, color of uniform of different people doing special work. Students, as we all know, there are five seasons: summer season, winter season, rainy season, autumn season, and spring season. The clothes we wear, that depends upon the season. So first of all, I will discuss summer season and winter season with you. Summer season. In summer season, we feel hot. Loo blows. Loo means very hot wind blows. We wear cotton clothes like frock, shorts, shirts, t-shirts, etc. In winter season, we feel cold. Cold wind blows and we wear woolen clothes like sweater, gloves, jacket, cap, etc. Students, which season is going on? Summer season is going on. And in summer season, we feel very hot. What type of clothes do we wear in summer season? We wear cotton clothes in summer season. How do cotton clothes help us? Cotton clothes keep our body cool. Now students, I am going to show you the pictures of different summer clothes. As we all know, we wear cotton clothes in summer. Cotton clothes are made from cotton and we get cotton from cotton plant as shown in the picture. Skirts, shorts, frocks, t-shirts, shrug. We wear cotton shrug in summer and woolen shrug in winter. And shirts. These all are summer season clothes that we wear in summer season only. It keeps our body cool. Now students, I am going to discuss winter clothes with you. As in winter season, we feel very cold. What type of clothes do we wear in winter season? We wear woolen clothes in winter season. How do woolen clothes help us? Woolen clothes keep our body warm. Woolen clothes are made of wool. We get wool from sheep, lamb, and camel. Let's have a look. Sweaters, cardigan, woolen shrug, cap, gloves, and muffler. These all are winter clothes that we wear in winter season. Winter clothes keeps our body warm. That means cotton clothes and woolen clothes protect us from heat and cold. Now students, it's a time of reading. Before this, I would like to discuss important terms on page 40, lesson 8, the clothes we wear. Important terms: season, the same type of weather for a long period. Summer, a hot season. Winter, a a cold season. Now students, it's a reading time. So open your book at page 40, lesson 8, the clothes we wear. Why do we need clothes? We need clothes to cover our body. How do the clothes protect us? The clothes protect us from heat, cold, and rain. Now, in this lesson, there is a conversation between teacher and the students about the clothes that we wear in different season. Now, let's start reading. Amit: Ma'am, I am feeling very hot. Teacher: I know why you are feeling hot. You are wearing a terrycoat shirt, which you should not wear in this hot season. Terrycoat, a type of fabric. Hot season means summer season. Now Amit is feeling very hot and teacher told Amit that he is wearing a terrycoat shirt. That is why he is feeling hot. What kind of clothes should we wear in the summer? Now teacher asks, what kind of clothes should we wear in the summer season? Daljeet: We should wear cotton clothes. That means in summer season, in hot season, we wear cotton clothes. Read fact. Cotton comes from the cotton bush, which grows in warm areas. As we all know, we get cotton from cotton plant. Teacher: Correct. Amit is wearing a shirt made of terrycoat that does not allow air to pass through it. And that is why he is feeling hot and is sweating. Now, teacher told Amit that he is wearing a shirt made of terrycoat, which does not allow air to pass. That is why Amit is feeling hot and is sweating. Now, underline allow and write down the meaning permit. So, children, please remember that in summer, we must wear cotton clothes of light color that help us to keep cool. Underline, remember, write down the meaning, not to forget. So, teacher told, in summer season, we must wear cotton clothes only that help us to keep cool. So, summer is a very hot season in which we feel very hot and we must wear cotton clothes that keeps our body cool. Can you tell me what clothes should be worn in the winter? Now, teacher asks about clothes that should be worn in the winter. Sunita: Ma'am, we must wear woolen sweaters. Raghu: We must wear jackets. Teacher: Correct. In winter, we wear warm clothes to protect ourselves from the cold. Now, underline protect, write down the meaning, keep safe. Now, teacher told, in winter season, we must wear warm clothes or woolen clothes. That keeps our body warm and that protects us from cold. Where do we get wool from? Now, teacher asked, where do we get wool from? Rima: We make wool. Teacher: No, Rima. We get wool from animals such as sheep, lamb, camel. As I have already told you that we get wool from animals like sheep, lamb, camel. We need to wear different types of clothes during different seasons. Students, in different seasons, we need to wear different types of clothes. Now, number one, muffler, we wear in winter season. Pant, we wear in winter season. Shorts or capris, we wear in summer season. Shirts, we wear in summer season. And jackets, we wear in winter season. So, it's a time to check your wisdom. A person who rears sheep is called dash. A person who rears sheep is called shepherd. S-H-E-P-H-E-R-D. Now, students, today I have read page 40. Now I am going to discuss back exercise that you will do in your homework. Exercise A on page 44. Writing zone. Write the answers to these questions. Question number 1. Why do we need clothes? Question number 3. What type of clothes are worn during summers? And question number 4. What do we wear in winters? So students, your homework is to read page 40 again. Do and revise exercise A, question number 1, 3 and 4 on book. Thank you.